गुड मॉर्निंग टीचर्स एंड ऑल माय डियर फ्रेंड. टुडे आई एम ईशा गांगल फ्रॉम सिक्स पार्क क्लास. माय टॉपिक इज नेचुरल डिजास्टर. नेचुरल डिजास्टर आर इवेंट कॉज्ड बाय फोर्सेस ऑफ नेचर दैट ऑफन इफेक्ट द ह्यूमन लाइफ एंड एनवायरनमेंट. दे कैन हैपन एट टाइम और प्लेस विदाउट अ वार्निंग. ह्यूमन विद इन द अर्थ आर रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर कॉजिंग दैम. अर्थक्वेक, फ्लड, सुनामी, volcanoes and drought are some natural disasters. First, earthquake. Earthquake is a sudden movement or disruption in the earth's surface. It is caused by the movement or vibration within the earth. Second, volcano. Volcano is a crack opening in the earth crust through which hot gases and molten rocks come out of the earth. There are three types of volcanoes. First, active volcano. Second, dormant volcano. Third, extinct volcano. Tsunami. Tsunami is a huge series. Tsunami is a series of huge waves caused by an underwater disruption such as earthquake or volcano eruption. Floods generally occurs when there is very heavy rainfall. Floods also caused by collapse of dam, blocking of river due to landslides, cyclones, tsunamis and the sudden melting of snow in the summer season. Drought. Drought means occurrence of little or no water from long period of time. Drought case extreme scarcity of water. Thank you, friends.